ages. The civil rights of nations, the Islamic Cold War. We think Africa's enslaved by the government of Africa's poor. It's not the way they go, which is coming on. What they started enslaving Africans, how they control every world. Their people run, they made it all with them. They were selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad, this is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel like just Muhammad is the king, you're not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. The wake up, the wake up. What up? Taking our slaves to Arabs and Turks, committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at fate? I'm just one lady that's breathing at a better way today. It seems so a joke, but it don't take its time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did run. In 2009, I followed the global firm. We heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up. The wake's up. What up? Lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But not since wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now. I represent for the globe path, globe for fun. Wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Put up, see what. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves in Saudi Arabia, girls who kick rocks, atheists in prison care. Wake up. Just roll, look down, look down.